Welcome back to Columbus, Ohio, and next on stage, the massive Jean-Pierre Fuchs from Switzerland, and maybe the most intriguing guy in this entire field, Arnold.
He is enormous. He's 6'1" tall. He weighs 265 pounds. He's 27 years old. An enormous, look at this. This is fantastic. Look at this huge back. But look at the stomach. That's the stomach he got. The judges see that right now. That will do him in right there. That will cost him points. A big, big mistake when you make those turns between poses. You got to keep your waist in, otherwise it looks to the judges like you're not in control of your body, or that you're so exhausted that you can't keep your vacuum in. It just signals the wrong things.
That upper body, that back, those delts, unbelievable.
Look at his legs. You know, he put on 40 pounds since last year. Look at his thighs. He has the most enormous thighs of anyone in this competition. But he needs more definition on the lower back. You can see that. He needs more definition on his abdominals, intercostal serratus area.
And perhaps in his defense, we should mention that this, the Arnold Classic 1996, his very first professional contest.
Oh, I mean, for being there the first time, and you know, I think he's doing extremely well. But I'm just saying that if you want to win against the other guys, I think that he has to really perfect his waistline.
This would be a great learning experience then for him.
Look at this, fantastic condition. Wow. Huge lats, huge deltas. You know, this is incredible.
You know, his training, few sets, but massive weights. And you see the results there. Jean-Pierre Fuchs from Aargau, Switzerland.
27 years old.
Competed as a set.